What seems to be the trouble, soldier? You look a little bit worried.
Well, I am, Chaplain. Just a little bit.
Actually, there's no need to be worried, as the Army has taken all of the necessary precautions to see that we're perfectly safe here.
Sir, have you ever been out one of these shops before?
Yes, I've had the opportunity to see a number of the atomic tests. I feel that as a chaplain, it is my responsibility to be with my men.
What's it like, Chaplain?
First of all, one sees a very, very bright light, followed by a sharp wave, and then you hear the sound of the blast, and then it seems as though there's a minor earthquake. And then you look up and you see the fireball as it sends up into the heaven.
It's a wonderful sight to behold.